FTSE Daily Forecast, February 4th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE, as you can see, broke higher during the course of the session here on Tuesday, but has to struggle with the 6,900 level above. The 6,900 level above is pretty massive in its resistance, so we would expect a bit of a fight. So a little bit of a pullback might be a momentum gathering exercise, or a daily close above that 6,900 level would be a sign to start buying as well. Either way, we have no interest in selling.